Benefits and drawbacks of investing in self-storage properties.
Some of the benefits are you have multiple doors in one location, high occupancy in good areas, and automation to be almost completely hands-off for the lazy investor.
Some of the drawbacks include high startup costs, competition, and management costs more when you're completely remote.
So if you're interested in learning how to invest in storage facilities like we do, then DM me, let's go.